Hey, what's going on, guys? It's the Dark Show here, and today I got you guys some more LEGO news. So, turns out the two LEGO ideas winners are this, the Medieval Blacksmith. And I did not expect this to be the set at all, like whatsoever. And personally, I'm actually really excited and really intrigued about this set because we haven't gotten like anything medieval in a very long time, if you don't consider Nexo Knights. But yeah, I'm really curious to how they do this. But yeah, and then the second one they are going to do is the Winnie the Pooh set. Now, I really like this, is like 100% speculatory, but I really hope they actually do molds for all these characters, because it really wouldn't make sense to have a combination between brick build and LEGO minifigures for these designs. Like Rabbit, Piglet, Eeyore, and Tigger are most likely to have them become into minifigure form. But yeah, what do you guys think? Leave your thoughts in the comments below, and I'll talk to you all later. Dark Shadow out.